Our global pharmaceutical company, Merck, has brought hope to humanity through development of important medicines and vaccines. And today, we're at the forefront of research to deliver innovative health solutions that advance prevention and treatment of diseases in people and animals. A common problem across pharmaceutical industry is the occurrence of false rejects during drug inspection process. To investigate this problem holistically, we needed to ingest product genealogy data, process data, quality data from various manufacturing systems and real-time data from inspection machines, and then contextualize and harmonize this data. That's why we turned to AWS and AI/ML to solve this challenge. We use AWS Glue and Kinesis to ingest, transform, and contextualize process and real-time data, and run analytics on that data, load that data into Redshift, which is then used by our analytics dashboards. Our AI/ML platform is built on Amazon SageMaker. We leverage AWS Data Sync to ingest defect image data from inspection machines across sites. Our inference pipelines look up our model registry for all deep learning models for these images, runs those models at scale, classifies the images, and saves those inferences into DynamoDB, which is then served up by our consumption apps. We use generative AI approaches and generative models like GANs and variational autoencoders to develop synthetic defect image data for complex defects where we have limited training data. The insights gained have helped us to understand root causes of rejects, optimize processes, and reduce overall false rejects across various product lines by more than 50%. It is gratifying and motivating to know that the work we are doing has a direct impact on patient lives in terms of improving the availability of life-saving medicines and vaccines.